want to prey on people. So, you know, as Dr. Atkins said, if any of you see that out there, let us know, because we want to broadcast that. And I know the news media wants to broadcast that and say, look out for this scam.
Yeah, if I could add to that, there are lots of scams that are going on, pretending like you're an employment agency to get somebody's employment data, trying to sell things that they try to scam us for a lot of times for buying these masks that aren't true. There are all kinds of those things going on. And people who violate trust at a time like this are particularly a bad group of people, and they should be turned over to law enforcement. Let the Attorney General's office know. I know Dave Yost, who's our Attorney General, would want to get on this kind of stuff right away, and also make sure your local health department, local officials know so that they can intervene as well. This is just violating this trust during time like this is an especially cruel thing to do.
Thank you all three. And real quick, Dr. Acton, I want to be clear for people watching or listening. If you find one of these places and they don't ask for your information from your doctor that you're allowed to be tested, that's probably your red flag right there, correct?
I think so. That would be the red flag I would use. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you.